Hey, we're down in the backwoods of Nova Scotia today doing a Jeep run. There's this really cool camp that's down here. They got this bridge here that's got pallets on top of it. pretty sketchy looking. You can probably get an ATV across it, but very cool camp. Been here since 1947, I think. That's right. The grand tour. I'm sure we're cooking some burgers right now. But it's a great place. You got like a deck on it. It's got all kinds of pictures from back in the day.
Yeah, it's a generalized area.
1947 Lester Ward Camp, open all year. Welcome. So they don't lock it. I don't know if other people stay here or what, but. Pretty cool. It's got all the stuff that you need. It's got this awesome stove, if you can see it or not. Got an oven on the top part, and then the firebox is here. It says 1892, I think.
92.
Yeah.
Amherst Fire Foundry Company Limited.
Yeah.
Yep. And
it's like an old ice box.
Ice box, which is.
Yeah,
what was that? Wallace Manufacturing Company Limited?
Yeah.
And that's Sussex, New Brunswick. This is Atlantic Province Camp. Approved.
That's right. That's pretty cool, though.
Yep. I don't know how. Like, when did they stop making ice boxes, really?
Well, people didn't have power in Nova Scotia until. I don't know. Some people are still living in the past, like after the war.
But even, if it was the 40s or something.
Wearing my awesome hat.
Yeah. rubbers. They keep rubbers. Oh, different kinds of rubbers.
Well, there's enough for four people, but.
Yeah.
So. November 2019. They need a new calendar.
What a nice little top.
Hmm. That's cool stuff in here. Everything's in closed in things, so they don't have a mouse issue and stuff. But I don't see any of that much mouse action here.
Remember
so
this?
It's like a was it
Ohio steam cooker, Toledo, Ohio.
Yeah, got your plates in it. Lots of roasters.
Yeah. Mhm. Nightlight.
Very, very cool.
Toilet paper. Hopefully they didn't poop in here.
But you can see they expanded it quite a bit because there's pictures. Where are they? See, like when the camp looked like years ago before they had the deck on it and stuff. You can see you got your outhouse and they got a woodshed and some other oak buildings and stuff. So it's quite the place, though. Kind of weird. They got this stuff on this woodshed. It's from Russia. However you pronounce that word. It's tough stuff. So look at how thick it is. It's like kind of like chloroplast, but it's like three times as thick. Lots of wood and stuff in here. So it's you got a lawnmower. But they leveled it out pretty good, like it's, but it doesn't, you know, it doesn't intrude on the forest too much. Quite the place. So, there's a trail that goes back to the road, and then there's one that goes that way, like quite a ways. So, as you can see in one of the pictures, they have a one of those John Deere kind of trike kind of looking things. But, so, well, anyway.